Natasha and Eddie shared many great experiences together. They travelled the world and settled in Canada for 2 years before recently returning home with their lucky mascot.